Hey guys, this is Rynosuke here. We're going to be playing a map called Rainbow Jumper. I don't know what it's about, but we're going to be playing in creative mode. That's how we entered the world. But yeah, let's just start into it, I guess. What's this? Yeah. Let's just turn that down. Let's get up this ladder. So it says, rules. Don't break blocks. If you fall, use checkpoints. Don't cheat. Sorry for background noise. That's not a rule, but still, no flying and have fun. Every jump is possible. And welcome to Rainbow Jumper. Unless you're bad at parkour. Made by Rainbow Cloud. Thanks, Rainbow Cloud. Inspired by rainbows. LOL. Loved by people who love parkour. Now, I don't love parkour, but I do it just because I can. I'm a boss. Let's get that out of the way. Already. No. Well, that's checkpoint. I fell off on accident. I was trying to read this, so that doesn't count. Checkpoint. End of level one. Okay, so let's move on to level two, shall we? Whoa. Okay, got some obstacles here. Whoa. Okay. Congrats. Level two completed. Let's go ahead and get this fence parkour done. Pretty simple. Not too hard. Not too hard. Drop down into the water. It's not hard. Alright. Carpets, huh? My worst enemy. Nice. I don't even know what you're supposed to do, but I'm just gonna hop. I mean, because parkour has no destination. Checkpoint. I guess since we're in creative, we don't need the chest, but if we did, it wouldn't matter. No goodies for you, it's creative. Wow. So they knew we were going to be playing in creative. That's why they set it up. And I love that pattern over there. Pretty nice. But yeah, let's keep moving. And again, nothing. Okay, I'm retarded. Since we're in creative, let's go ahead and fly back. Okay. So, checkpoint. Let's keep moving then, shall we? I guess I am good at parkour. I do parkour maps on my spare time. I see I have a little blonde hairline, but who are you talking to? And I think this is the end of the map, but let's see what we gotta do here. I don't see no nether portal or anything. So drop through and it says, you have completed my rainbow parkour jumper map. You have proved yourself, you have proved your skills, to be easy at parkour, I guess. I don't know. It says, yay, reward, a diamond block. And yeah, yeah, I did play on here, but I'm not gonna type my name. I wanna be, you know, unknown. You're not gonna come on the map creator. But thanks for making the map. Yeah, this is another short map. Well, it would've been longer if I was in survival. But thanks for playing. See you guys next time. Deuces.